lovely place.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Nice old furniture.
It was my mother's.
She passed over, dear.
Yes. I'm all alone.
Sound as if you miss her.
That's funny, isn't it? You've lost your daughter. And I've lost my mother.
Yeah. We're both in the same boat. Hey, why don't we have a little drink and cheer ourselves
no,
up?
No, no, no. You sit down. Put your feet up. I'll do it.
If you say so, dear, but I don't want you to wait on me.
I'd like to. You see, I used to do that for my mother. And it's nice to be able to do things for someone again.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Nice to have you back, love.
How come they put you back with us?
Oh, Wiseman reckoned it was the best place for me.
Good thing, too, because B was going to raise the roof tomorrow if you wasn't out of isolation.
You're not mad at me for doing it, are you?
I'm not happy with you, but I know you're only trying to do the right thing.
I didn't mean to hurt her,
honest.
Yeah,
I know. Well, let's not talk about it.
But what about the others? They're going to be after me, B.
Oh, they'll have to reckon with me if they try.
Now, come off it, Lizzie. No one's going to have a go at Doreen. Not while I'm around.
Thanks, B.
Don't thank me, love. Come on, it's time for bed. We'll talk about it in the morning.
Don't you worry about a thing, love.
You'll be safe with us.
Won't be long now. Here we go.
I said I wanted to do something for you.
I'm your friend. I'm going to look after you.
I used to cook a lot.
Your poor old mother.
Yes. She liked everything done properly. The table laid, the napkins.
Well, we're going to have it here on our laps.
I don't want you to think that I didn't look after her properly, because I did. It's just that sometimes I needed someone to look after me too.
Of course you did, dear. I understand about that. Now, if you were my daughter...
Yeah, it's an idea.
I'll tell you what, let your old mum... Get you another drink.
Thanks, Bob. That was wonderful.
It's all part of the service.
Are you really domesticated? Or is this just a performance for me?
Well, I go to all this trouble and that's the thanks I get.
But you really can cook a three-course dinner. I mean, you're a better cook than I.
Of course I am.
No, I'll do it.
Sit down and relax.
You'll make someone a wonderful wife.
Meg. Meg, I love you and I want to marry you.
I love you too.
Well, will you marry me?
Yes.
Good girl.
Oh. Oh.